And we were on the airstrip of the Magsaysay Logging Company along the shoreline. Who was there was Colonel Ladimora, the famous Ladimora we had, Anilongo. He was the company commander. We were able to overrun Tran, the people surrendered, so on. That's where the Los Caman was created. Maybe you have heard of Los Caman. Again, that was the time when in the movie there was the Dirty Dozen. The movie Dirty Dozen. And these are, coming people that were really dirty. So the idea came to us that we will organize because Ladimora at the time was complaining. Alam niya Luga, sabi niya, sir, doon sa taas, bundok, merong gap doon, hindi na yung sirkuluhan. That's where they are getting their food and so on. We need some forces to plug that. Wala na kaming force, so the idea came in that we will organize a group without any support. I personally asked Colonel Ladimora. Ako, sir, at the time he was ranking than I was. How can we? Can we give you forces without even salary, without any food, no parents? Can you produce these things in the area? He said, yes. So what we did was to release all the soldiers that were in prison. That was not authorized at the time. From Dabao, Del Santos, all those in prison. We gave it to Ladi. And he organized that. We call him Ladi. And that was the Los Caman later. Because when we tried to disband this group, hindi na ma-disband. Hindi na ma-disband at the time. So they became Los Caman. I was the one also who drove them all the way to Dabao when I was the brigade commander. Anyway, that ended the Libak operation.